Colorado State outside linebacker Mohamed Kamara coming on strong. Had a fumble return touchdown against Middle Tennessee, his second career fumble return touchdown a week ago. 6'1", about 250 pounds. When he's on the field, like, he has a tremendous ability to find the football with those linebacker type instincts. Watch this upfield foot bucket step from that left outside linebacker position going against Aaron Frost. However, gets him parallel to the sidelines and folds back inside. You'll see that theme quite a bit. Working from the top, this time he gets over the top of that right tackle and then ends up getting the sack. You see him also work from the other side in a wider outside linebacker stance. This time uses a two-hand post and gets to the level of the quarterback and gets back inside again with that vision, those linebacker type instincts. Not as much of a false step right here. It's more weight on that upfield foot and comes off the ball with more energy on, I think, on this rep. This time a sack force fumble against Vanderbilt in 2021, and that's kind of the theme. His productivity goes back a couple of seasons. The linebacker instincts are apparent when you watch him. Understanding how to kind of flow to the football, this in the overhang linebacker position, breaks down a little bit leggy, breaking down the screen game. The retrace shows up again in pursuit. His energy never lacks on the field. Now, how does he redirect? Contain versus the potential option pitch, folds back inside again. The bigger tackles like Tyler Steen right here from Vanderbilt, a third round pick from Alabama last year, kind of swallows him up. You've got to be able to create, move a guy off the spot if you're going to be a stand-up rush outside linebacker. Does a better job here. Now you can see the right-handed post to push the tackle back. How does he get to it? Well, it's that upfield foot, the stick jab, then that sets up the right-hand post, and then he folds back inside again once he gets to the level of the quarterback. A lot to like about Kamara. Can he overcome the size limitations? About 33-inch arms, so there's some size there, and I think because he's a good football player, he'll get a shot in an NFL training camp next summer.